Welcome to Action News. A viewer is trying to get back some stolen equipment. They shared these pictures on our Facebook page. They claim this man stole the equipment from a landscaping crew working at a home near Buffalo and Sahara. They say he got away in a white pickup truck.
Well, the family